The Dokdo class amphibious assault ship Hangul, Dogdogyub Gangsubsanglifam Hanya, Dudauji Kiangzishang Lujian is a class of landing platform helicopter LPH amphibious assault ships operated by the Republic of Korea Navy ROKN. Designed by Hanjin Heavy Industries, the requirements for the amphibious landing ships were to enhance South Korea's current amphibious operation capability, both in terms of assault and military operations other than war (MOOTW) type operations. Topic: Development. The ROK Navy required a versatile landing ship with amphibious capabilities in its program to build a blue water navy. In the end, Hanjin's Dokdo design was chosen for this need. LSF-2 631, also built by Hanjin, was chosen as the LCAC to operate from the ship. Topic: Specifications. The LPX is a versatile amphibious warfare ship which includes a well deck to accommodate amphibious assault vehicles AAVs and two landing craft air cushion LCAC, the first of which LSF 631 was acquired in April 2007. The ship is 199 meters, 652 feet 11 in long, 31 meters, 101 feet 8 in wide, with a 14,000 ton empty or 18,000 ton full displacement, and was also built incorporating stealth technologies. It has been said to be one of the most advanced vessels in the Asian Pacific. As a high-speed amphibious ship, LPX was based on the concept of over-the-horizon assault. As the name indicates, the over-the-horizon assault comprises a military operation in which an amphibious landing is conducted with high-speed air-cushioned vehicles and helicopters from beyond the horizon, where they can't be easily detected or attacked by the enemy. The conventional LST landing ship tank has to approach the coastline for landing, at the risk of being fired upon by the enemy. The LPX can carry 720 Marines, plus 300 crew members, 10 tanks, 10 trucks, 7 AAVs, 3 field artillery pieces, and 2 LCAC hovercraft capable of landing on enemy shores doing 40 knots, 74 kilometers per hour, a mix that enables it to launch troop landings from both sea and air. She can also carry 10 helicopters when there are no ground vehicles on her hangar deck. The flight surface is also sprayed with urethane, which can support VTOL jets, like Harriers. South Korea is considering the purchase of F-35B fighters to operate from its Dokdo class ships. Currently, the LPX operates mainly UH-1H and UH-60P. However, both of these are designed for land-based operations and lack abilities for ship-borne operations such as protection against damage from salty breezes, making them difficult to operate on board continuously. The KUH amphibious, the sea-based amphibious variant of the Kaisurian, is now under development. Production is planned to commence in late 2015 with some 40 helicopters planned. Self-defense armament includes the RIM-116 rolling airframe missile system. The Goalkeeper Close-in Weapon System (CIWS) was purchased in January 2003 from Thales, at a per set price of 13 billion won, roughly $15 million. The second ship of the class, Mirado, was built with some changes compared to Dokdo. The flight deck is adapted to accommodate two V-22 Ospreys, while Dokdo was able to only carry one. In place of the Thales Smart L multibeam radar and MWO8 surveillance radar, Mirado uses the ELTA Systems L.M2248MF Star multifunction surveillance radar and LIG-NEX-1 SPS550K3D air and surface surveillance radar. It also has a different weapons suite than the 30mm Goalkeeper and RAM, instead using two 20mm Phalanx CIWS and having AKVLS at the rear of the superstructure for the locally developed KSAAM. Dokdo is similar in size to the light aircraft carriers derived from the sea control ship, such as the Spanish Navy's former aircraft carrier Príncipe de Asturias and the Royal Thai Navy's Chakri Narubhat. Topic: Ships in the class. Topic: Plans. Some proposed uses for the ship include UN peacekeeping operations and disaster relief. For this reason, the LPX is expected to usher in a new era of expanded South Korean naval activity, since it can be used for relief, transport, and other peacetime activities. Korean news agency Yonhap reported in December 2017 that the Korean military was considering operating F-35B aircraft from the Dokdo-class amphibious assault ships. First steps to a blue water navy. In a speech delivered in March 2001, Kim Dae-jung stated that his administration was aiming to build a navy that "...will defend the national interests in the five oceans and perform a role in defending world peace." By the year 2020, the ROC Navy plans to deploy two or three rapid response fleets, each comprising one Dokdo class, two Sejong the Great class, four Chungmugong Yi Sun Sin class, one Gwanggaetu the Great class, and possibly a number of Incheon class frigates and two or three Type 214 submarine. ROC Navy's rapid response fleet: Dokdo class LPH flagship, Sejong the Great class destroyer KDX-3 Aegis combat system, Chungmugong Yi Sun Sin class destroyer, Gwanggaetu the Great class destroyer, Type 214 submarine diesel electric.